on the 50th Street facade of Radio City Music Hall in New York City. And to decorate the facade, she created 18-foot wide round walls with dance, drama, and song. They are not only icons of Art Deco design, but they have become emblematic of Radio City Music Hall. And for these designs, Meière again went back to her old mentor, Hildreth Alexander, and she sent him photostats, such as the one you can see here, asking his approval of the design. She was afraid that she might become too neoclassical. Of course, what she did was wonderful, and he thought it was terrific as well, so it was really unnecessary for